and this is the Walker Avenue quick claim. Mr. McLeod.
Yes, sir. On May 8, 2012, the Lowndes County Board of Commissioners abandoned the unopened right-of-way of Walker Avenue off 41 South and Daniele Drive in Lake Park. Lighthouse Christian Fellowship Center has requested that their portion, which is 0.115 acres of the abandoned right-of-way, be quick claimed back to them. Lighthouse Christian Fellowship prepared the survey and plat while the county attorney's office prepared the quick claim deed.
Any questions for Mr. McLeod? Okay.